Hello and welcome to One and All. My name is John McCarthy, and I couldn't be happier that you chose to join us for this event here on the TGC Network. Third round action, folks. Hope you're excited, because we definitely are, and we're down on that first hole tee to see how this unfolds. He had a great round yesterday, and I'm expecting some of the same today. I can't see him being very happy about that. Feet to the cup. Ooh, that would have been good. And for the par. Ooh, and just inches away. And this one is for the bogey. And now setting up for the par four. Yeah, I think this one's going to find the fairway. And about 175 yards to the pin. Looks like a 7-iron. And this one's for birdie. This one's about 9 feet away. Ooh, inches away. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And now the third hole tee off. I doubt he's very happy about that shot. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. Oh. All right, here's the fourth hole. Well, so far so good for this one. But, in actual fact, that ended up in the rough. Nice shot. I think you'll like that. And to save par. And that one will drop. And the wind definitely could be a factor on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. Going with the 5-iron here. And I think he's gonna like that. And this is for birdie. and just doesn't want to drop. And this one's for par. And moving on to the sixth here. I don't think we'll find some fairway here. Okay, and from 125 yards out. Okay, he's putting now. And about 11 feet to go here. For the birdie. Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store. And about 170 yards to the pin. And here's an 8-iron. Alright, he's on the green now. And this one's about 6 feet away. And that one will go for birdie. And next on the plate is the eighth hole. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. From 240 yards out. Fantastic work on this par five, hitting the green in two. ladies and gentlemen, the eagle has landed. And on to the ninth hole. And he's probably gonna like that. About 13 feet away. Ooh, that was very close. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. Ooh, it looked close, but just didn't go. And this for the bogey. And now setting up for the next par four hole. And I'm gonna guess he's not that happy about that shot. Well, you'll probably like that. And this for the birdie. Oh my goodness. Well, that's too bad. I think that putt got away there. It's off the green. This one looks about 4 feet. And that drops for bogey. And now teeing off on this par four. And look at this drive, just screaming off the club face. And as he sets this next shot up, he's deep in the rough, folks. This one's going in the bunker. Really nice shot out of the sand. And about 8 feet to the cup. Oh my lands, that was very close. And this one's for the bogey. And a decent putt. And moving along now on the 12th hole. And I think he's overshot the green here, ladies and gentlemen. And that one's going to miss the green. And the wind getting the better of that shot. It's about 6 feet to go here. And that one drops for the bogey. And next up is a par four, folks. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And about a buck 15 to the pin from here. And this one's looking pretty good. And this for the birdie. And a decent little putt there. And setting up for the par three hole. That looks like a 5-iron. And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. And this putt is for par. And setting up now on the 15th tee. And he is deep in the rough here for this next one, folks. And to save par. And that one will drop. And now setting up on the 16th tee. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. from the 150-yard marker. Going with the 9-iron here. This one's looking good. Feet. Ooh, and that was very close. And about 17 feet to the cup. And this putt is for bogey. Okay, and setting up on the 17th tee. This is looking fairway bound. From here, 220 yards to the pin. Going with the 3-iron. And it looks like he's going through the branches here on this one. Ooh, looks like he's going through the branches here. From 18 feet away. This putt's about a 2-footer here. Moving on to the 18th hole. The shot's looking promising. Well, correction there. It ended up in the sand. This putt is for birdie.